have you been all night?
Where have you been all night? You can't even give me the time of day in my own damn house. I come home from my trip, you're not here. No note, no dinner prepared.
Carly knows what you're really up to. Was it?
My day?
Yes, your day. We're sitting down for dinner. Tell your husband how your day was.
I had a little piggy that was about to spoil. This is the last of it.
Why didn't you get something fresh from the market?
Maybe you should appreciate what's in front of you.
What's gotten into you?
Have you seen this?
Of course I've seen it. But can we eat? I'm starving. I haven't eaten anything all day.
Isn't it bizarre how someone can just disappear? One day you're here and the next gone. Dressing?
Jesus Christ, hon. A skilled vet could bring this back to life.
Oh, I don't think that's possible. Not for this little lamb.
I thought you said this was pork. Can I get another drink? You're gonna serve me roadkill 3 days in a row. The least you can do is get me drunk first. Tell me about this friend you've been spending so much time with.
She's bringing out a different side of me. It's happening for women everywhere. I won't bore you with the details.
Doesn't look like she's been much help.
It's called women's liberation, honey. And it's nice to have a hand with these things.
This?
Rosé. European. Thought you should get used to it. You know, for the trip you promised me.
Been meaning to tell you, we may have to push the Paris trip to next year. Is this one of your French dishes? Texture's a little weird, but meat's actually pretty tender.
I thought you'd enjoy it.
A little chewy in spots.
Did you find a hair? I hate when that happens. Are you feeling all right? Because, well, you look like shit, my dear.
Where did you get this?
You forgot to check out of your motel before your flight last weekend. Have a great day.
Have dinner ready. By 6.
You forgot. So I stopped by to take care of your affairs.
I've been wondering about you.
You think about me? Don't worry, Betty Crocker. He's always home in time for dinner.
You do this?
I wanted to know what I was missing. To know what she has that I don't. All I ever wanted was to be close to someone. Anyone, really. And now I am.